spent the last 9 years in a research laboratory with my mentor. And